Hello, my loves. Welcome to Taco Tuesday. Hey. So yes, as y'all can see, no shells. Okay, I'm trying to be healthy and I'm trying to stay healthy. And maybe you can do the same as well. So I have some grilled chicken tacos. I have salmon tacos, ground turkey, and some jerk shrimp. Let's get into this and let's talk. There's always something going on in this world today, but let me get some couple of bites. Here's a bite for you. So, I don't know if you guys heard or not, but sadly, there was a woman that was attacked in her building in New York. So, apparently, this guy was following her before she even got to her building. Now, this is really sad, and I'm really angry because and this goes for the men too. Well, let me just say first, When I'm walking in the street and I notice someone is going in my direction after a block or so, actually, not even before that. See, I don't like nobody walking behind me. Okay, I will slow down, like really slow down, and I will step to the side and look back. Yep, I'm looking back. I'm looking back. And so when someone is, I feel like if someone is following you to do something to you, and you just stop suddenly and you just turn around and you just get them that look, like 9 times out of 10, when you stop or slow down anyway, they're going to slow down because they're trying to sneak up on you, right? So men and women, don't let people walk behind you after a certain amount of minutes or whatever. Don't. And to be a woman at any point in time of the day, not even just at nighttime, if I'm walking and I'm walking towards my building, you know, or my house or whatever, and I notice somebody, I'm going to make a U-turn, like, because in my mind, it's like, okay, this dude or this girl is following me. I'm not going to go all the way to my house. And knowing that somebody, that your instincts, just like, you know, they say women intuitions, your instincts. And I'm definitely not saying, okay, because I don't want my video to be put down or anything like that. I'm not saying, in case any Asian woman or Asian man is looking at this, okay, I'm not saying anything. And definitely it's not her fault. But I want all of you, everyone that's watching this video, first of all, don't be surprised at what's going on in this world today. Second of all, you need to be aware. Just don't think, oh, that person, whatever. Don't listen. Don't put it past nobody. If it ain't your family or your husband and your wife, don't put it past nobody. Really. Just, and you know, just never go to your, approaching your place of residence knowing that this person is still behind you. Please, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. I really feel bad. I feel bad for anyone who has experienced a traumatizing, you know, experience like that, or even in another type of way. I really feel for this world. And I really feel for those who don't know no better. So parents, and if you are a parent, you need to be teaching your child. These kids today, especially when they're young, listen, it's not too early. You need to teach them to be aware of their surroundings. And never approach their house or apartment or whatever, knowing that somebody's fault. No, make that quick U-turn. In the first few minutes, you see they following you or whatever, or getting close. Turn around, step to the side. I don't know. Do something. I don't know. But, like for me, I'm so aware of my surroundings. I see things that people don't see when I'm outside or wherever I'm at. Really, I do, because I don't trust people. I don't trust people. And I'm not paranoid all day or all night. I just don't trust people. So you just gotta, no. Please be aware. And I hope that lady will be okay. I really hope she will be okay. Talk to your people, so talk to your family. Even if it's not your kids, yo, talk to your family, okay? of all races, I'm talking to the whole entire world. Talk to your family. Don't put nothing past nobody. And don't let nobody walk up behind you, walk behind you. You notice somebody? Listen, don't ignore that. Do not ignore that, because that's your life. That is your life. Don't ignore that. Me, I'm not crazy, but I just, listen, I'm not. I know exactly what I would do, but prayers go out to that woman. And I don't know. Just my prayers go out to women and anyone else that's experiencing anything traumatizing. Let's do the salmon. That looks good, y'all. Look at that. Look at that. This world is the people. Protect yourself and protect your family. Talk to your peoples. Talk to your peoples. Some people might say, "Didn't she have common sense?" I'm not gonna say that. Some people just don't know, and they just don't, I don't know. They're just not aware. But I need you to be aware, whoever's watching this video. Now, doing your tacos like this, you can eat all of them. Who needs shells? This is so much more healthier, actually. This is the chicken. This is the chicken. And they showed the guy being handcuffed. And he looks like he has some mental issues. In that case, it is not a racist act. It is not. Let me get this Oriental or Chinese or Japanese woman. Mm-mm. Before that, other instances that's been happening, those was racist acts. Nine times out of 10, you can look at a person and tell there's something wrong with them. And he was straight out saying, while he was handcuffed and getting into the police car, that he didn't do anything. He didn't do anything wrong. I pray that God protects you and your family. And if you don't pray, trust me, it's a must-needed thing to do. The way that things is going on in the world and things is changing, people are being forced to take the vaccine, all kind of stuff. Ground turkey is last. Patricia, you watching this video? Send me an email of your address. My email address is in my about section on my channel. About me section. Thank you for watching. Thank you for taking your time out to watch this video. I really appreciate it. Much love to you all. Please be safe and stay prayed up. I love you, and Jesus does too.